Hi friends, welcome to Trending Stocks. Kindly subscribe to my channel for latest market updates and also multi-bagger tips. Now we are going to discuss about JSW Ispat special products. So actually there was an offer for sale was there when it was trading around the 54 level. So then there was a fall was happened. So I made one video actually last week. In that video, because all my subscribers was on panic when it was falling, and I told you very clearly that it will recover. So you can see here on June 22 I updated the video when it was falling. It was trading at 42. I told that there will be the fall will not be sustained for long, because the offer for sale floor price was mentioned 27, and many YouTubers they have utilized the opportunity to give negative comments, and the retailers got confused, totally confused, and the operator they have utilized the opportunity to grab the share. But unfortunately I told you very clearly on that day the rally, that means the fall will not be sustained below 33 level, and in between 33 and 35 level somebody will accumulate the share and they will shoot up the rally. So you can see that around 37 level it was happened. So before my prediction it was happened, maybe one day before it was happened to my prediction, that means around 37.5 level somebody have accumulated somewhere around 4 crore or something share, and they have shoot the rally. Because here if you see the point, I have specified in my video. So from the point where they have accumulated the share, from there 30% we can accept, that means around 48 will be our level, that means the immediate target. So after that there will be a consolidation on this period, that means in between 37.5 and 48 there will be a consolidation. All the previous videos related to the playlist, all the previous video related to the JSW Ispat, you can find in my playlist. You can find here around 21 videos are there. In that I have given about all the fundamental analysis and all the update as of today. I have given everything. I was recommended the stock somewhere around 26 level. From that level it was touched around 68. And our long-term target is 120. Sorry, short-term target is 125. I told you before the next quarter result, by August we will achieve this target, and our long-term target will be somewhere around 500 for 3 years. So you can watch all the video. I have specified. So while you are subscribing the channel, don't forget to press the bell icon, and make sure that you are receiving all the notifications, because usually I will post the updates on my community tab on every day, so you will get the notification for that. Here you can see that JSW Ispat is trading around 39, and today it was closed at upper circuit, and as we see there was a huge fall was happened, and it touched somewhere around 37 level. After that it started to bounce back from here, and this was updated in my last video. So let us go into the today's trading. So while we are looking into the today's trading pattern, you can see here it's closed on upper circuit. In the morning you can see that it was started, there was lot of shuffle was happened in the morning. So by second half it started to move from here, and it locked in upper circuit once. After that there was a minor shuffle was happened, again it got locked in upper circuit. You can see here, so it's a sign, that means the coming days the rally will be continued from here. And as we told, our consolidation will happen in between 37.5 and 48 level, the consolidation will happen. So what you have to do is, if you hold the share, so even at 48 level don't lose the share, because we don't know what will happen hereafter. So because always the operators they will try to confuse the share, because company is having the potential. Because already I told you in my several videos, company JSW Ispat is having the potential, and originally it's a mid cap stock, and it's an undervalued stock. So the coming days this will perform, and all the operators knows about that, and the retailers they are holding the stake and they want to grab it. That means the institutional investors already they got the allotment, and again if they want to add, means they want to grab it from the open market. And always you have to keep in mind that high net worth individuals, while they invest in any stock, they will reduce the free floating share. That is their first this thing, especially Rajesh Jhunjhunwala. If you see the rallies and all these stocks, what the, NCC Limited, all these stocks, what he will do? He will grab the share from public and he will reduce the free floating shares. So it's a basic fundamental that while the number of stocks are getting reduced in the free floating shares are getting reduced in the market, the share demand will get increased, so the share price will shoot up. This is what he is doing, and most of the high net worth individuals, they are doing the same strategy. So here what they will do, they will reduce the, that means they will try to reduce the stake from public. So they will grab the shares, so they will try to confuse the retailers. So we want to be very clever, we need to hold the stake, and whenever we are getting at lower, we should keep on adding. So even today, if you are having 1,000 rupees, just add it for 1,000 rupees, and surely this will be valued somewhere around, after 5 years, this will be valued 10,000 or more than that. So you are getting profit on that. That means 10 times it will be make. So just for an example, I am telling you. So JSW is an excellent stock for coming years. So no need to fear, no need to drop the share, no need to do any shuffle. Just keep on adding. Even the consolidation is happening in between 37.5 and 48 level. What you have to do is just keep on adding on every bottom. Every bottom, whenever it is touching, keep on adding. If you are having money, just keep on adding. So this is what you have to do. By August, that means the second quarter result will come, it will start to shoot up, because while we are coming to the last quarter result, you will come to know that. While we are coming to the last quarter result, you can see here the company's revenue is around, quarterly revenue itself is around 1,477.10 crore, and the company's earning per share is 2.95. when it was the December 2020, you can see here 1.84 was the earning per share, and now it got increased to 2.95. and before I told you, Manoj Ispat was taken over by JSW Ispat only in 2019-2020. From that day onwards, the fundamental is getting changed. So there is huge fundamental changes happening. That's the reason only the company has been making losses, and immediately turn over to the profit, and you can see the growth from there, from that day onwards. You can see the quarterly sale is increasing around 20%, which means it's a big thing. So company is having that much of potential, and surely this will recover on coming days. And you can see here almost 16 lakh shares are traded today in BSE. While we are coming to the NSE, you can see that it was traded around 39 rupees per share today on upper circuit. It was touched the lowest of 36 rupees, and it got logged in upper circuit today. And the total number of shares traded, around 47 lakh shares are traded, and currently the share is on BE. That means it was continuously, it was falling. That's the reason it was on additional surveillance measure, it was put on BE. That means trade to trade. So the coming days, the trade to trade will be changed. That means intraday trade will be possible on JSW Ispat. So that will be an advantage for this share on coming days. So the share value will zoom from here again. So as I told you, just keep in mind that the consolidation period will be somewhere around 37.5 to around 48 level the consolidation will happen. Please don't lose the share, just keep on adding, and on coming days JSW Ispat will perform for sure. That is 100%. So you can keep on adding the share. So this is what you have to do in JSW Ispat. As I told you, if you see the 5 days chart, you can see here there was lot of shuffle is happening. So no need to be get panic, because I am getting lot of comment about this, sir, what I have to do, shall I exit or shall I book the profit. So no need to do anything, just keep quiet, and surely the rally will be continued. Maybe it will take another 3 months or 4 months, but there will be a huge potential in the stocks. So surely the stock will perform on coming days, and you will be get benefited. So no need to worry, just hold it. So maybe there will be a minor fall will happen. So this is all to make confused to retailers, because those who are having huge money, they can confuse very easily to the retailers. Because 1 or 2 days, if it is hitting on a lower circuit, surely the sentiment will get changed, and the retailers, what they will think is, okay, we will sell today and tomorrow we will buy at lower. but never it's possible. So this is what will happen to this share. So this will be precious on, after some time. So please hold it. So once again, thank you very much for subscribing to my channel. Please don't forget to press the bell icon so you'll receive all the notifications. So thank you very much.